This is the way I live. Little boy in a bunch of big bills. Six stack of money, lay low and chill. I'm taking a break from it, it's the way I feel. I feel like this is the way.
Be 16, closed out 7 days a week. Flip the game, X name was Paulie P. Now I'm ballin', I control it, call me Ballin' B. LB on my license, and I ride for five. Got a drop top, damn, and it's so shy. Now won't you come in my drop and dig a ride? Let me take it to a place where we act a fool. But them boys drive fast with the Lexus coupes. All bets, BMWs and Lays too. Don't get me wrong, I ride bikes like every day. Diamond back with the mags and the top.
Squaring off here, and now they entangle. Primo tried to go over the top with a right. Jovanovski got a right, and then Primo got a right in, and he leveled him. The knees buckled for Jovanovski, and so Primo, the knockout win.
Mike Comrie and Ilya Kovalchuk, and this is not what the fans want to see. Are these guys getting loose? Kovalchuk trying the rabbit punches. Comrie coming back with a right hand. And he lands one there.
Who would have thought that this afternoon, that those two would have ended up getting into a fight and going at it?
Tucker got up and started to fire punches at Pekka, and Pekka said, all right, we're going to do it. And here's Tucker and Pekka now trying to hammer away at each other. Tucker and Pekka are really keying off on each other back at center ice. And finally, the linesman, no, they don't get in. They let them go some more. Tucker and Pekka. Pekka trying to hold.
Again, number five on the list, someone not uncommon to fighting, Garth Snow. Not the first time and definitely not the last fight in Snow's career. Number four, to an American Hockey League matchup.
This is Emery and Peluso.
Out of nowhere, over the pile, Neil Little.
Neil Little of the Phantoms takes a new approach to goaltender fighting. Number three, and something from the Avs Wings rivalry.
Vernon and Waugh. Mike Vernon with a great left. Towers up with the right.
number two, and to the Leafs Flyers rivalry.
Hoffman and Hextall are going to go. I know Felix doesn't think this is a good idea.
What is this all about?
But Felix is doing all right against the bigger Hextall.
Hextall a little worse for wear after that, and the Leafs making sure to let him know that he lost the fight. And number one, back to the Avs and the Wings as Patrick Waugh found a new opponent.
A right by Waugh, an uppercut. Waugh won that fight. He absolutely won that fight.
The least he could do is pick on guys his own size. I mean, geez.
Got the whole thing packed now. Step in the club, the wardrobe intact now. I feel it on and crack now. Ooh, I see.